Did you know? Apple bobbing wasn't always just a fun Halloween game. In ancient Celtic times, this tradition was deeply tied to divination. It was believed that if you successfully caught an apple with your teeth, it foretold good fortune or even a future marriage. But be warned, if you failed, it wasn't just a game. You could face bad luck or even an early death. This game was once seen as a way to commune with the supernatural forces that roamed freely during Halloween. Would you take the risk?